no disrespect at all, but what Nicki was doing was amazing. Mm-hmm. But she was doing it so huge. Like, I don't feel like I'm so far out of reach. Like, even I look at Nicki Minaj, I'm like, okay, she's beautiful. Mm-hmm. She's like, has this gorgeous body, and she makes these huge records.
Let me...
What's happening? We in this bitch kicking cacks and you're cool, you know what I'm saying? You already know what time it is. I'm finna check it out, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna check it out. So drop me a motherfucking comment, let me know what you think. Talk that bullshit, I'm already knowing. Let's get it though.
What's going on? Godmother, where are you? Somebody. Save me.
Power draining. Roman needs to reboot. Energy dying. Systems failed. Roman needs to reboot. Power draining. Draining.
Go ahead then.
Slugs.
What you say? key. You Jabbar, I am Kareem. I am the queen because I'm a machine. You not ready, you not seasoned. Go against me, I said fix it. Jesus. They're thinking they hot, but you're alive. But when they should drop, I said fix it. Jesus.
Oh, yo, yo, shit ain't good.
Y'all make some motherfucking noise for the queen, Nicki Minaj, in the building.
Y'all ready now?
Yes, bitch, yes.
Where the swamp is, none of you niggas have seen the carnage that I've seen. I still hear feet scream in my dream. Murder, murder, rip black, kill the Rosa. Kill the block, I murder the Avanosa. Rape and pillage your village, women and children. Everybody wanna know what my Achilles heel is. Love! I don't get enough of it. All I get is these vampires and bloodsuckers. All I get is these niggas I made millionaires. Milling about, spilling their feelings in the air. All I get is these fake fucks with no fake. Tryna talk fuck for my ice cold veins. I smell a massacre. Seems to be the only way. Hands up! Stop it! Niggas just stop it! Everybody knows I'm a motherfucking monster. I'ma need to see your fucking hands in the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands.
Her debut album, Pink Friday, comes out next Monday, and she's here to perform her hit song, Right Through Me. Give it up for Nicki Minaj.
When they looking, you let me hide. Defend my honor, protect my pride. The good advice, I always hated. But looking back, it made me greater. You always told me, forget the haters. Just get my money, just get my weight up. Know when I'm lying, know when I'm crying. It's like you got it, down to a science. Why am I trying? No, you ain't buying. I try to fight it, back with defiance. You make me laugh, you make me hoarse. From yelling at you and getting at you, picking up dishes, throwing them at you. Why are you speaking when no one asks you? How do you do that?
ugly as fuck.
How do y'all do that? What are we doing? Could you see through me? Cause you say Nikki, and I say who me? And you say no you, and I say screw you. Then you start dressing, and you start leaving, and I start crying, and I start screaming. The heavy breathing, but what's the reason? Always get the reaction you wanted. I'm actually fronting, I'm asking you something. Yo, answer this question. Class is in session, tired of letting passive aggression control my mind, capture my soul. Okay, you're right, just let it go. Okay, you got it, it's in the can. Before I played it, you knew my hand. You could turn a free throw to a goal. He got the peephole to my soul.
Stop. Won't you just stop looking through me? Cause I can't take it. No, I can't take it.
Nicki Minaj's debut album, Pink Friday. It's available in stores next Monday, and that will be November 22nd.
Alright, man. I know, man, she probably wish she could have went back to that shit right there and knocked her motherfucking ass smooth the fuck out with her manly looking ass, you know what I'm saying? Ugh. You know what I mean? Like, oh man, if I had to hit those, my nigga, I'd be crying in the shower, cuz. I ain't even finna lie to you. That's... I couldn't imagine. The shit some of you niggas do for a place to stay is ridiculous. But anywho, you know what I mean? Nigga, Double Tracks, man. I love them, nigga, them songs, them singing songs, man. They got real life meaning to them if you shut the fuck up and listen. You know what I mean? I don't know about all that girly-girly shit. Real music ain't gotta be girly-girly. Real music ain't got no gender. Real bars and real lyrics is just real lyrics, period. You know what I'm saying? That's what the fuck I'm here for. That's what the fuck I be getting when I be checking out this queen. But I hope you enjoy this little mini nigga concert right here. You know what I'm saying? With that free 99 admission. You know what I'm saying? Drop me a comment. Let me know what the fuck you think.